All right, guys, what's up? We're back. I'm back in Vegas, back at the Dragon's Lair. It feels good to be home. I'm hitting legs today with Pete, and it's one of our big leg days. Right now, we're only having one massive leg day a week, and then we'll hit accessories throughout the week and whatnot. So this is our big leg day. I wanted to show you guys every single exercise we're doing today. I'll list the sets and reps below, but I was gonna take you through the whole thing because I don't do that very often, and these leg days have been going off, so I wanted to show you guys. Little update for me though, the back has been feeling phenomenal. I attribute that just to like stretching, hitting the sauna every single day, the inversion table, and I've been doing a lot of deep tissue work at the torture room here at the Dragon's Lair, so shit's been feeling good. Training's been going off. I'm losing weight, but I am gaining strength, and that's not because of anything more than just Pete's programming, honestly, in my opinion. His programming's clutch. It's a lot different than the way I have been training. Like, I'm really forcing myself to go heavy, so shit's been feeling good. We're gonna keep it moderate today. I don't know how heavy we're going, but we're gonna get it in because there's a lot of volume, so let's go ahead and get into it. I'd rather hit the squats first.
I want to hit the squats first. I'm like rewriting it in my head. I want to hit the squats first.
Pete's fucking going off program. So to follow up on the back situation, like I said, it's been feeling good, but I'm still not going ridiculously heavy. Things I'm trying to fix right now with my squat is the ever persistent butt wink that I really want to do. Pete's been really getting on me about that. It's probably one of the most common mistakes for squatting that people do, you feel me? So that's something that I'm trying to fix that motor pattern. So we'll see how it goes today. Don't hold it against me if I get a little bit of a butt wink going on, but we're trying to fix it. We'll see. Oh, I forgot my knee sleeves. I forgot my wrist wraps. Like literally I'm fucking up right now, but I'm still gonna squat.
Oh yeah.
I'm still gonna squat.
Thank you.
Ow. That second set was rough, bro. So this is it. We're gonna wrap up the workout. We're gonna do three drop sets. So what's it called? What'd you call it?
It's called a rest pause set.
A rest pause set. So we have 245s on. Pete's gonna go 8 to 10 reps or around that rep range. He's gonna stop. rest up for like 5 to 10 seconds, and then hit it again until failure, and then again rest for a little bit, and then hop back in. So 3 total sets, and then we're calling it. So it's gut check time for these. I'm fucking tired, bro. Oh! Guys, that's it for today. Just a quick simple leg day video. I wanted to give you guys one because it's been a little bit, but we're calling it. I'm almost out of memory on this SD card for whatever reason. I don't know why. I think it's broke, but just want to say I appreciate you guys. I hope you enjoy the leg day, and I'll crank out another video soon. And tell them P-Way the only way, boys.